in 7 matches, 2-6-1, 6-3.
Congratulations today, you finished the group unbeaten. How does that feel?
Good. I wasn't sure how I was going to go today because I played our French Open and she's always tough. She gives you like no rhythm and she has a pretty big serve, but I played really well, so I got through it.
And now into the semifinals. Why do you think you've been so dominant in this group stage?
I've had a lot of matches coming into here, a lot of wins, so I've had a lot of confidence, but I've just touched up on a lot of things in my game in the past couple of months, my serve, movement, staying more aggressive, so.
And you weren't too happy with your game yesterday. What did you build on and what did you work on today on court?
I was a lot more positive today. I tried to make a lot more first serves in the court, and yeah, I think that was the key.
And now heading into those the final four on Saturday, you must be pretty confident after 3 wins.
Yeah, I am, but they're doing pretty well as well. Obviously, everybody here is good, and they made out of the group, and I'm just excited to see what's to come.
Okay, good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.